and to a hill with the sinister name of Mortone.